on a day of confusion, disorder, and defeat. In one brilliant moment of madness, the 600 officers and men of the British Light Cavalry faced the entire Russian army.
The Brexit Theresa May made by ANGERED WARD TENNYSLOG. Half a league forwards, half a league backwards, up and down. The arsehole of EU rose to 65. All of us wondered quite why they had blundered, just because Gatti's a Hofstadt thundered. Cowards to the right of us, cowards to the left of us, bullies in front of us, but haunted by visions of hell and taunted by motives that smell. Back up the arsehole of EU rose to 65. Theirs not to bother or try, theirs just to blubber and cry, theirs but to dither and lie, theirs just to tell us all why it must be surrender or die. Occasional savours of wood were rattled by Brussels, smelt blood. Up and down the arsehole of EU rose to 65. The Euronauts soon understood, by God they were quick to divide. This Great Britain, not even good, its MPs all born with no spine. Pinned by media smoke, disguising the fact they were broke. As one vicious pack they cried woke, and highlighted old blighty skulls, twixt gullible left-looking eyes, and older heads steadfastly wise. Shattered and shifty, up and down, the arsehole of EU licked the 65. The EU revenge, it was brutal, but our horses were all parked in neutral. So snatching defeat from win-win, 600 gave up and gave in. But 50 that had fought so well, although horse and hero they fell, emerged from the arsehole of hell. Now all that remained was 600, all happy to see blighty plundered. So right up the arsehole of EU rose the 600. When will their infamy fade for the deal with the devil they made? For the 17 million ignored and the way-rotting traitors all hoard? One by one with both Barnier and Juncker and all of the rest in the bunker, those grey men with no Voyager gene, each one a deadbeat has been. 39 billion for nothing refunded, right up the arsehole of EU, crawl the 600.